The worst intersection that you encounter in New Jersey, maybe regularly, maybe you dread
it. There's so many. There's
and you don't do it too often. There's one near you.
There's
Route 35 and
me.
Deal Road.
That's pretty treacherous.
Forget
it's
treacherous.
It's pretty bad.
It would be treacherous if they let you do what people normally do, which is make a left turn onto 35. No, you have to cross 35, take another jug handle to get onto 35.
Route 70 and the Bridge Avenue extension, the jug handle is before the intersection. So you're living your life sitting there, cars cross over the oncoming traffic, and then block the left-hand turn signal.
One of the scariest intersections I've ever driven in my life is the Route 1, Route 3 intersection in North Bergen. Oh, my God. Like, I've nearly died twice there, and I think I've only driven there twice.
I was told by a coworker, Ryan, that Route 1 and Washington Road in West Windsor, Princeton area, really bad. That whole stretch of Route 1 is, I'd rather take a helicopter without any flying lessons up there than drive up Route 1.
One's in Hamilton, where Hamilton Trenton, it's the White Horse Circle.
Listen, if you come down 130 through Penn Salkin to the end, past the pub, and you get back on 295 going south, you have to go five lanes all the way to the left to get to that entrance.
Somerville Circle's pretty messed up, too.
The best one I can think of is Schooley's Mountain Road in Long Valley, New Jersey. During, like, the rush hour times and during the morning at night, there could literally be traffic backed up the mountain a good mile.